Everton certainly looked far more capable of getting results on their travels, and it was no mean feat to come away from QPR with a point on the last day of the season with a Vazica-type run and goal from Pat Nevin.